armament factories are also busy in Canada. Here's one in Toronto, inspected by the Governor General. It's one of the many places where they make that extremely handy automatic, the Bren gun. And Lord Athlone sees that the workmanship is good. All the resources of the Dominion are being thrown into the defense of Britain and the Empire. Now a most unwarlike picture. The high platform at the Los Angeles